Yo, that was my pop for the day.